they're all big games. We've got to keep trying to win, like I've said, since this run started. We've got to try and win as many games as possible. Certainly, when you get a last minute win, that gives everybody a boost. But now we're looking at a couple of players injured. I've got to, you know, look ahead. Transfer deadline's on Thursday, so after that you can't bring anyone in. So it's going to be a busy week with a game and you know, and if we bring anybody in. So I've got to look at all things this week. It's going to be busy.
Okay. Neil, just touching on Guiseley once again, the two top form teams in the league going head to head. Is that going to make much difference at all?
I think the only thing it'll do, it'll make people aware that Guiseley are a good team. And they've got good players, they're on a good run, and they are a match for anyone in this league. So I think that's what it does, it shows everybody. So I feel like nobody come to the stadium just expecting a win. They know that we've got to play well against an informed team. So I think that's really the message. It's going to be tough on Tuesday.
And Guiseley, there's a few players in the team you're familiar with yourself?
No, I know Guiseley well because obviously with me living in Yorkshire, I know their team, I know their players well. And like I say, they're on a good run. They've had some really good results. Again, another clean sheet today after Boreham Wood, who scored 5 in midweek. So that's a good performance. So, you know, it's going to be in a tough game.